And we begin with some incoming information. Police have started to move about 150 people from a homeless camp off North 10th Street in Sacramento. KCRA3's Chris Riva is live with why police moved in today. Chris?
Well, Taylor, this is the latest tent city to pop up, as you mentioned, and to give you some idea of what's going on behind me right now, they are forcing all the individuals that have been camping here illegally over the last couple of months to move out today. 30 days ago, they did give them notice, and today is the day they wanted to pick between holidays that they thought would be the best day to move in. It has been a very peaceful move so far to this point. In fact, police officers are actually helping them in some cases. To give you some idea, we're basically situated along the end of North 10th Street, and they are right between the levee of some of the businesses and the American River Park Trail. So here's some of the video that we shot a little bit earlier. Some of the officers actually interacting with some of the individuals that have been camping here. Most of the people that we talked to today said that they knew that they were going to have to move from this location at some point. They simply were not ready to do so. The police moved in quietly. They said their goal today is to make sure that they do not have any arrests, and to this point they have not made any arrests, and everyone seems to be working in order. But we did talk to several individuals here and asked them what happens next.
Now I don't know where to go. I get one more ticket, and they call it a felony for illegal camping, and it's like, where am I going to go? In back of a business, in a dumpster, on the docks over here, in front of a business store? You know, that's like Skid Row. I'm out here because of the economy. This isn't my lifestyle. I hate this.
You know, this is one spot. We're not on the river. We're not causing problems with the environment. But where are we going to go? There isn't enough room in the winter sanctuaries, and six churches pulled out this year.
I did talk to a couple of people that are camping here who say that they're going to refuse to leave later today and will accept the fact that they will be arrested. When I asked them, I said, why not pick up your things and just move to another site? One man told me that he has been there and done that because he was at the original tent city several years ago. Also talked to members of Safe Ground Sacramento who said that they have offered services to the city through donations. So basically, in essence, free of charge to the city to provide trash removal as well as portalettes or portable bathrooms here just to allow the individuals to stay here for a couple of more months. They said they did not receive any word from the city to allow them to do that. Reporting live in Sacramento, Chris Riva, KCRA 3 Reports. Teo, back to you.
Obviously, a harsh reminder of the times we live in. Chris, thank you.